Now, Quartz Young Lions skipper Haris Harun missed the game against Albirex due to suspension, which meant he was well rested to lead the Singapore team out against the Maldives a week later in a friendly match. At just 20 years of age, Haris also becomes the youngest captain ever of the national team. And besides him, Khairul Nizam, Safwan Baharuddin, and goalkeeper Izwan Mahmud are also featured on the national side that trounced the Maldives 4-0. These four Quartz Young Lions players could well become the backbone of Singapore's football team in the future.
Given the armband was a great honour. I didn't expect it. New experience for me. Haven't done that before till tonight. And proud that everyone was behind each other and we worked for each other. And I think we got a decent victory. Very good, convincing 4-0.